The men's ski halfpipe competition was held in the Winter Youth Olympic Games' southernmost venue, the Oslo Vinterpark. 11 athletes from 10 different nations were competing, with Trym Sunde Andreassen carrying the hopes of the host nation. New Zealand's Finn Biller set the pace in the first of three rounds. Only the best score from each athlete would count.
It's there, maybe just
if you want it.
Birk Irving of the USA had slipped into second place after round one, and he would continue his excellent form despite riding with a broken leg sustained before the competition. He produced a near flawless second run to take the lead. Norway's Sunde Andreassen would feed off the energy of the home crowd. The 15-year-old also pushing through the pain of a hip injury picked up in training. He would claim the bronze medal thanks to this strong effort. It was clear going into the final round there were only two contenders to become Youth Olympic champion, the leader Irving and Billis. But with his broken leg causing discomfort, Irving would pass, leaving Billis, the final rider, the chance to eclipse him. The New Zealander put in a superb effort under pressure, scoring a 92.2, just 0.8 points behind the new champion. Big brother Hank was clearly proud of his sibling's achievement. So the home rider Trym Sunde Andreassen collected bronze for Norway, Finn Billis of New Zealand took silver, and despite his injury, Birk Irving claimed gold for the United States of America.
It's awesome considering how many kids there are in the U.S. that would love to have this spot. I like don't want to throw it away just because of some little injury that I can ski through. So that's something, it's amazing to be here and especially get the gold medal.
It's amazing, it was so fun, everyone killed it, and to have my family here as well was amazing, so it's a really good day. It was pretty cool to finally land and then have my brother run on was just crazy. You could see he just couldn't hold his excitement, so it's pretty cool.
It means a lot to be on Norwegian soil, just because this pipe is the first pipe I ever was in, so it's super fun to come back here and grab a medal. Yeah, it means a lot.